Hi, I'm Laura Litzer. I am a senior loan officer with Compass Mortgage. Today we're going to check out Salvation Army, which is a non-for-profit group that's helping a lot of people in the Chicago area. Let's check it out.
My name is Kathleen Himes. I'm the Resource Development Director here at the Salvation Army Oak Brook Terrace. So when people think of the Salvation Army, they often think of red kettles and thrift stores. And while that is a part of what we do, it's just the tip of the iceberg. Anything from our full service food pantry and our rescue food program, making sure that people throughout DuPage County are getting food, to youth services, character building programs, to adult and senior services and classes on a weekly basis where people can come and have fellowship and get care that they need. We also have a full social services program so that people in need of financial assistance, food assistance, can come here too any day of the week. We make sure they get help. We treat the whole person. So we're not just gonna give you food for the day. Sure, that meets a need and we're committed to that. But if you have another need, if there's an emotional need, a spiritual need, a social need, a housing need, we're gonna look at all of those and work with the people who come through our doors to help them best meet those needs in any way possible. 88 cents of every dollar goes back to meet direct need. We are so honored by the volunteers that partner with us. They're truly the spokes in the wheel that keeps us running. From our food pantry volunteers to our youth program volunteers to our home league and nursing home visit volunteers. They keep us running, they're dedicated, and they do a fantastic job. Just having so many volunteers and donors partner with us, that's how we're able to do a lot of good and stretch every dollar. If you are interested in donating or volunteering with the Salvation Army, please visit our website, give us a call, follow us, and like us on social media. Thank you so much for your support.
I hope you enjoyed this week's Community Spotlight. If you've missed any of our other episodes, be sure to check us out on YouTube and do not forget to subscribe. You can also look us up at compmort.com. Thank you so much for watching.